downtown steel, they get, you know, driving up Matthew, that's just, that's having that. That little thing is cool in the summer, I just, maybe this is, and it's Monday, I go in there and read, reading it.
Wow.
And it's very nice.
My dad's sister at their house, they had an outhouse.
No, thank you.
And it's pretty big.
I had a group of people here from Indiana, but someplace in Indiana, there I am, I'm really kind of.
What, how old is this building?
1982.
Damn, 1982?
This is 4 years old this year. This is tobacco. It's waiting to be taken to someplace.
Oh, so it's actually...
It's shot. I'll get to that in a minute.
Huh.
Tobacco is peculiar to this place because we have different soils. We didn't have the same kind of continental problem with water after years and years and years ago. This is a tobacco plant. Before you set it to plastic, you should feed it into the bag. This is your own. You feed it in the bag, and you plant your seed about this size. And two of you, don't want to get up to another seed factor. And the two of you are sitting at probably 6 acres, which is what you can see out there. Now, if you have that 6 acres in that city, we're working together to do everything that's done by hand. They go out and they make drills.
To do it
and
all
then
the time.
They take theirs underneath, they're getting ready to come down. So somebody.
Huh?
That's what you get for being an old lady.
On the hill.
You're
welcome.
So I don't get into that one. This thing opens up, and this is where they. Thing holds four horses, all the saddles and all the stuff.